Scientists just discovered tiny recycling trucks hiding in your cells, and they've been there forever, and we didn't even know you had them. Congratulations. You have a new organelle in every cell in your body. Here's everything you need to know. The new thing is called a hemifusome. It looks like this. One of the researchers said it looks like a snowman with a scarf on it, which I guess I can see, but it kind of looks like more like an eyeball with a zit, which I guess snowman is better. Every cell in your body is constantly making proteins to do specific tasks in the cell. The hemifusome is like the loading dock for tiny delivery trucks inside your cell moving things around. This is where the cells take the proteins and cellular junk to sort, recycle, and toss out, like all of those pots and pans that you've had since college and you're not sure what to do. Maybe you want to take them to Goodwill, maybe you don't. Anyway, if it seems wild that we had all these in our human cells the whole time and never knew, it's because they are tiny. They are about 100 nanometers wide, half the size of a mitochondria, which are already small. I mean, look at this. They're so wee. We also weren't looking hard enough, or really in the right ways. We knew that cells processed waste, and we probably had some kind of recycling center in our cells, but we had never really seen it. Hemifusomes are that. And this is a step in the cellular process that we didn't know about till now. All biology textbooks are going to have to be updated. That eighth grade oral exam that I did where you had to trace all of the stuff going from like the mouth all the way to the cell and out to waste, we're going to have to update those too. So here's how it happened. The University of Virginia researcher Sam Ebrahim was scanning cells with a cryo-electron tomography scanner. Cryo meaning frozen, then electron meaning very small, and then tomography... cross-section. Had to look that one up. She used those scans to identify all the little things inside the cells and then saw the warty tennis ball things and were like, what? Or maybe like, huh? Or like, whoa, or maybe, what's that? I love science. So here's the big deal. Cellular waste is tiny, but makes a huge impact. If we mess up our cellular trash, we can get diseases like Hermansky-Pudlak syndrome. Things like dementia, Alzheimer's, and Parkinson's are all related to junk proteins building up inside of cells. Maybe. These are all just problems with hemifusomes that we didn't know existed, so we didn't know how to treat them before. This gives us a new path for exploring genetic diseases. Super cool. Finding something truly new inside cells is rare. So congratulations to these researchers. I'm really excited about it. We don't know what they do entirely yet, and we don't know what we're going to do with them, but man, big deal. Happy New Organelle Day, everybody. More research is needed.